me this question right here. What's your name? Okay, it's Eric. Nice to meet you guys. And this one?
What's the meaning of your name?
Yeah, what's the meaning of your name? What does your name mean? Right? Okay, Eric. Actually, I sent this. It's an old Nordic name, like from Northern Europe, and it means leader or king kind of thing. Yeah, I liked what I heard about my name. It's like, oh, that's pretty cool. All right, how about this question?
Who gave you my name?
Very good. Who gave me my name? Right, the past tense. My mom. Gave me a name. Why? I'm not sure. How about this question?
How was it possible? Is it possible?
Yeah. Eric is really popular in the United States. Every time I had a class or something like that in high school growing up, there was always at least one other Eric. Yeah. So yes, very popular. Now, I just want you guys to discuss in partners each one of these things, okay? All right? What's your name? If they know what the meaning of their name is, who gave them their name, and if it's popular, okay? So go ahead and talk to your partner. Go ahead.
So we were seeing that you don't have any family members.
some. My first time here.
Yeah. Okay, got it. Are you all finished? Are you about finished over here? Yeah? About done? That's right. Okay. So over here we have Dong Young No. Close?
Yeah.
Close.
Out of his head.
Chong Un.
Chong?
Un.
Chong Un. Alright, Chong Un is like me, leader, right? Chong Young. Okay. And your grandparents, that was your grandparent that was a monk, gave you the name?
Yeah.
Wow, that's a cool story. Is it popular?
No.
No? Okay, where are you from, by the way?
Actually, I'm from South Korea.
From South Korea?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, John?
Yeah.
Okay, so John, okay, you're from Basque Country in Spain?
Yeah.
North of Spain, right? Your name's popular there?
Yeah, very popular.
Did I say it right, John?
Yeah.
Okay. Or is it a fool? John. Okay. And then Maria? Alright, and your mother gave you your name?
Mm-hmm.
Good. And it's, yes, very popular in most Spanish speaking countries, but it doesn't have a meaning. It's Maria, like a
virgin.
A biblical, right?
Yeah,
the Virgin Mary, right?